Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Massive on Twitter, here back for another episode of The Last of Us. I forgot which way am I supposed to. Oh yeah, that way. Why are you here? Oh, you guys are just walking about, okay.
Here we go.
Ah.
Climb on up.
There we go, that's our swap, okay. Anywhere I can go from here? No? Okay, just down. Ow. Yeah, I was about to say, you're telling me I can go in here and not find anything. Yes, definitely. I've only got 4 hits left, isn't it? Okay.
Over here.
What? Oh, you're telling me I could have just recorded like an extra few seconds and I would have been there. Okay.
Yeah, that worked out great last time.
Holy shit. I had my light on.
You got something on your shoe.
Pet.
Gross.
Yeah, mine was on, for God's sake.
Okay.
Hey.
How do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, not that she believes.
Well, how were you picked? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
See. Are you with Marlene? Are you a bit?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Do I need to reload this? No, okay. Oh crap. We'll get the good gun out of here. Use a bad gun for the meantime. Nope, I don't wanna progress. Oh shit. Which one's gonna lead me into a cutscene? Door number one, door number two. Choose now, no, too late. I'm already choosing for you. At least to another door. Nothing. Oh. Yeet. Take that. Got a shit ton of medicine in your eye, yeah. Oh, that door would have just avoided that room, okay.
Hmm.
Sorry, did I just see scissors and then I heard liquid being picked up? What the fuck? Hmm.
Ow, shit! Sorry! Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
I thought I was just a hole in the floor.
Shit.
What is this place?
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really? Wow.
Nope, that's definitely put me into another cutscene, but I'd have no way. Okay, I have nowhere else to go. Let's go in. No, I'm saying it's gonna put me into cutscene, so let's just. Oh.
Watch your head. Sorry, go, go, go! Oh. I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
You're not that fat, Joe. You can fit through there. Can I make a shiv? Shit.
Tess.
One minute. Shit. Bitch, why are you standing? Fuck clickers, man. Where the fuck did they come from? And that's my question. Jesus Christ.
Tess?
Oh shit. As you can see, guys, I can't aim to save my life. Okay, unless I find more ammo, I'm gonna have to swap. Don't ask me what that was. I don't even have a clue.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to swap.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, kid? You okay?
It's a fine okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right? Then I'm okay.
Where did they go?
Find a way across.
I should just... Really? Bitch, hurry your ass up.
There she is. That's our building.
That one. Seems safe. Mate. That one. That one. That one. Or that one. Pretty sure we were just in that one. Or that one. Ah, who knows? Let's go. Let's go where? Oh, there we go.
Stand back.
There's a little just stop open right there.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... Thing you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up.
He's getting attached. Leave him alone.
Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
There's no way it's gonna cutscene. Yeah. As they say, there's no way it's gonna make us play through all of that. There we go. Look, we're like halfway. We're even closer.
Right around this corner. Come on.
We're moving, kid.
So we're aiming for the golden building. Oh, Jesus Christ. It might as well shoot while I'm moving. Look how small that is. Bitch. What the fuck? Move. Would make sure if it wasn't the fat that was running out of resources. Oh, more ammo.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Nice to be.
up and over. And there we go.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for
this. Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, 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 no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie...
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Get keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Oh my God.
Copy that.
Tess.
You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir. Watch my back.
I got this.
Fire! Let's go!
I got him!
Stay with me, come on.
Son of a bitch.
Keep your head down.
Hold the stairs. We'll flush him out.
Keep your head down.
All right, that's one way to get through it. What was that? Some more difference, crafting speed, healing speed. Yes.
Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Well then.
Got a gun.
Find him. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Take two. Checking that parts.
No square, no target.
Shit.
They still haven't found the last two. I heard one of them with me.
Doesn't matter.
Did I get anything from these people? Nothing. So, low on ammo. Perfect. for that. Oh, you're kidding. Just jump over that. Oh.
Before any clickers show up.
Okay.
Hey, I can't swim.
We'll figure something out. Was that supposed to leave you go? Maybe we can use that.
How did you... How?
You're not gonna leave me here, right?
Oh, okay, no, seriously, how the fuck? How did you? Would it say ladder, please?
I got it.
Come on. Sorry, but I'm not stupid. Where's the clicking sound? Right now. Cue them. They're missing the cue. Seriously? Jesus, Father, we're just gonna bombard me with clickers.
This thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess. Ever. In fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Now there we go.
Lincoln.
It'd be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing. It's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.
I don't like it giving me two paths.
Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, she just talked to you. Scissors and water or glue, lubricant. Whatever the fuck.
Real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a sec.
I will be doing this a lot because I know there's hundreds of stuff you can collect for the pretty much just gears. Wait, where the hell did Ellie go? I don't even know where the gaps are, it's just the fact that if it's letting me pick this up, there's going to be a gap somewhere. But where? Like what gap? Where am I to go? There'll be a hole in the fence or something. I'm just blind and not be able to see. A ladder, not a plank. Oh, there we go. And there's the open gap. Oh, all right. Nope. Wait, did I literally place it over here? Because it popped up place, but I feel like it was just a glitch. Yeah. Oh. But. Confused. I don't care how much bigger of a run up, you'd struggle with that jump. See? There we go. Where to go, where to go?
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
But I feel like I was... Oh. Maybe not.
Oh, shit.
Hmm. Where am I supposed to go? Right here?
Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Let's see. Okay.
It's gonna give me the option to pick that up now, isn't it? Hold it. May as well.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look. Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, man.
Nope. More pals. Let me guess, I can buy something. Yep. I'm literally spend everything on weapon spree and maximal health. That's going to be the two things I want to get up first. What can I make? I can make two of these. Hell yeah. Upstairs first. Okay, well, anyway, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Please, if you liked it, drop a like, and I hope to see you in the next episode.